$6.46, two half peck of the donut peaches.
$8, honey, $8, what'd you have? $2, $3. $3 and $3, huh? $2 and $2. $1, $2, $3. The $3, the $4, half a dollar, the $5, here's the $5, here's the $5, $5, here's the $4.5, the $4.5, here's the $4, the $5, here's the $4.27.
As I said earlier, we really appreciate somebody cares enough to be a source of information and to come around and see what's going on. Thank you.
25. My name is Don Zinni Martin, and I sell produce in Fort Wayne, Indiana, at 2.5 local farm markets in that area. Been doing this now for about 5 years. Well, when I come to Adams County Farmers Market, I get things at a reasonable cost. And what reason I come here is because of supplement. I have about 3 acres that I raise a lot of my own vegetables, but I can't raise enough and I can't raise everything. So I supplement my vegetables by coming here, getting produce here. And what I like about it is they're local. I know the producers, so I know who I'm buying from, and I know it's a good price.
My name is Jim Johnston. My wife Donna and I own Tri-County Produce Auction here in New Wilmington, Pennsylvania. We run Tuesdays and Thursdays, April through November, 9:30 in the morning. Usually start in the spring. We'll have flowers and bedding plants, hanging baskets, and transition through June into July with early produce, and by September, usually late August, we'll have fall items, we'll have mums. This is the last week of August right now, and we have some mums outside, starting with pumpkins, Indian corn, and we'll run anywhere from probably 130 to 200 cans of pumpkins every Tuesday and Thursday through September and October. The majority of our items all come within the local community, grown within 30 miles or less. We have some big producers that are up at Lake Erie that do come down that are further away. But especially for the Amish people that live here locally, it is a close market for them, and that's important to them. Business is good. We've added on. We've grown here. We have a pad of cement poured beside our building here to expand our building onto probably next year. But it's been good. There's a balance between buyers and growers that you get that needs to happen to keep the growers happy as well as the buyers.
I got them Jim Mullen. Farmers Produce Auction, Mount Hope, Ohio.
Mount Hope, Ohio.
Yep.
So what's going on here today?
Well, we're selling mums, produce, then we sell pumpkins. A lot of produce coming in yet. A lot of pumpkins starting to come in a little early, but they're coming in. So people out of the area, they see what's going on here. It gets buyers in and also helps some of our people to consign produce.